said you would never leave us or forsake us, and that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. So again today, Father, I just ask that you would protect us from those who wish to harm us, shield us from their devices. Let each of us come back here safe, and let us be one of the best things that's ever happened to Afghanistan. It's in your name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.